While anemones sting all other fish, the clownfish gets to live between its tentacles. Because of a nice dose of pheromones and the fact that the fish doesn't attempt to eat the anemones, they can live together in a nice symbiosis.